6 here, and here's a demo of the face security camera that I've made. Obviously right now it is held by a clamp. That's because I want to protect the paint I just put on it. And so, because right now I would like to be able to use this multiple times, so I'm trying to protect the paint. But this is what it looks like. It's got that count lens that I made on there. And get that box. From far away, it looks like a real security camera. And if you were really, 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 really wanted to make a one that looked really real, you could put a servo motor in it to make it rotate. But besides that, you just would leave it like this for films and props and just putting it on your house. See you guys later. Don't forget to comment and subscribe. See ya.